chances, you won't be denied. Well, my heart is where it's always been. My head is somewhere in between. Give me one more chance, and maybe you'll learn to love tonight.
I'm not afraid to die. Oh, Thank you. Oh! multitude of problems, yes.
One, two, three, four.
I'm old.
This romance, if it can be high. sorrows they learned to swim. Surrounding me, going down on me, spilling over the brim. Waves of regret, waves of joy, I reached out to the one I tried to destroy. You said you'd wait. Start spreading the news. Peace is the only news we need right now. All over the world and here in Mexico. Muchas gracias. Son a todo dar. Thank you to Snow Patrol for sharing the 360 stage once again. Es una banda de pelos. Snow Patrol, yep. Thank you for the birthday gift. £4. Can go a long way. This is a surreal kind of evening. For whatever reasons, and started this morning. I woke up this morning. I had this dream. And drums in my head. Pachanga, music, banging, banging. Even the car horns were playing a tune. And it was so loud that I woke up and realized it wasn't a dream. It was Mexico City at 9 a.m. And that was just Saturday morning. This is Saturday evening and we are going off tonight. Tonight could be the best night of our lives. Could be. If we wanted to. There's magic. Magic in the air. We are Irish Latinos. Somos Latinos Irlandeses. Let me introduce my compadres. Who is this man on the left? Can we have a spotlight over here? If you two was a football team, this is the Rafa Marquez of you two. Numero 4, Adam Clayton on the base. Now, behind me, on the drums, we change. He never changes. Still 24, the Chicharita of this band, numero 14, on the drums, Larry Mullen Jr. Now, what can you say? Are there any words to describe this man on the right? Two. Hugo Sanchez, numero 9. On guitars and everything else, the Edge. Now, I know it's a fantasy. I know you may laugh, but in my mind, I do not see Bono. I see El Canelo. Rojo. He's Irish. He is Irish. Rojo. Maybe no. Maybe El Travisio. Maybe, maybe. More like that.
Still running.
I'm gonna sing a song for you. I'm gonna sing a song from Mexico. It's a message to the world from Mexico. And especially, it's a message across the border to the United States of America.
Desire, desire. What?
Green light, 7-Eleven, you stop in for a pack of cigarettes. You don't smoke, don't even want to. Hey now, check your change. Dressed up like a car crash, wheels are turning, but you're upside down. Say when he hits you, you don't mind. Because when he hurts you, you feel alive. Alright, is that what it is? Red lights, great morning. You stumble out of a hole in the ground. A vampire or a victim, depends on who's around. He used to stay in to watch the adverts. You could lip sync with the talk show host. You look through me, and when you talk at me, and when I touch you, you don't feel a thing. But I couldn't stay. The radio waves, satellite, television, we can't go anywhere. Miami, New Orleans, Mexico City, Belfast, our Berlin. And if you listen, I can't call. It's my fault. And if you shout, I'll only hear you. If I could stay. Thank you. hits the ground.
You know. beautiful moon, high in the Mexican sky, beautiful moon, smiling, smiling, the moon looked down and laughed, beautiful moon.
It's laughing with us.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Screen dark. to rip it yourself.
Break. 2, 3, 4. Edge. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
three, four.
I'm not crazy.
is not ahead, it's a mountain. It's not ahead, it's a mountain. As you start out to climb, please, please, get up off your knees now, please. Off your knees now, please. Please, please, get off your
Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Sunday.
Asia, as Nelson Mandela means to Africa. She has lived without her freedom for most of the last 20 years because she spoke truth to power. Well, she's out now, out of prison, and she asked me to thank you, you two fans, members of Amnesty International, for keeping her name alive while she was in prison. So we rejoice.
Oh,
Amnesty International volunteers, the Burma Action Campaign, from the One Campaign. Aung San Suu Kyi says, please do not forget that there are another 3,000 of her comrades, non-violent protesters, whose only crime was to believe an election result. Let's hold them up. Send a message of love from Mexico all the way to Burma, Southeast Asia.
The same people who marched for civil rights in the United States are the same people who protested apartheid in South Africa, who are the same people who worked for peace in Ireland, and are the same people who fought against debt slavery in the Jubilee year 2000, who are the same beautiful people that I see when I look around this place tonight in 360 degrees. We are those people. We are the same person. Because our voices were heard, millions more of our brothers and sisters are alive, thanks to the miracle of AIDS drugs and malaria drugs. They will be doctors, they will be nurses, they will be scientists who will live to solve great problems. Yes, there are many obstacles. Of course, there are always roadblocks in the way of justice. But God will put a wind at our back and a rising road ahead. if we work with each other.
One,
yes.
Two.
One.
One, two, three,
one.
Four.
Jesus. sound and say a rest. Lock me, I want a love of mine. I've found one's blood. Oh!
es sábado, a hecha desmadre. Muchas gracias.
I've got to do it when I'm doing the. Yeah, actually, I think that's going to work. Hold on.
What time is it?
It's when I lift my hands up and I hold the thing over my head. That's when it's in place. Yeah, I should do it. There you go.
Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it right. Can always be strong. And love, it won't be long.
Thank you. Buenas noches, México.
Amazing.
Incredible people. Incredible people.
Incredible country. What a love affair we're having here. Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, really. You are crazy. Crazy people. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for building this madness. Thank you all the people who signed up for the One Campaign. Thank you Universal. Thank you the people in the red zones paying for AIDS drugs for people who can't afford them. Thank you to the red zones. Now. Calm. Once again, we remember all those who have lost their loved ones in the violence that is sweeping the country. Mexico, you are not defined by this. You are defined by your humility, by your generosity of spirit, by your love of life. And thank you for letting us into your life and making and giving us a great life. Gracias, Mexico. Let's make the light brighter. Take out your phones. We won't kick in the darkness. We'll make
one, two, three.
Go home. Go home to bed.